Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So friends, in the last lecture we have did a numerical based on how to calculate the molarity, but now we are going to do a numerical based on how to calculate the molality. So friends, on your screen as you can see, there is a numerical based on how to calculate the molality of a solution. Let us see in very deep. We have a question to calculate the molality of a solution containing 80 gram of NaOH present in 200 gram of water, and the molecular weight of NaOH is given as 40 gram per mole. So how can we calculate the molality? Let us see. So the given detail in the question is the weight of solute, which is 80 gram of NaOH, the molecular weight of solute is 40 gram per mole, and the next detail given in the question is the weight of solvent, which is 200 gram. But we should note that we should convert this gram in kg. So therefore, this is 200 into 10 raised to minus 3 kg. And we know the formula of molality as it is the number of moles of solute dissolved in weight of solvent in kg. So therefore, NB is nothing but WB divided by MB into WA in kg. So therefore, we have the value of WB as 80, that of MB as 40, and that of WA as 200 into 10 raised to minus 3. So therefore, the answer would be 10. So now we have to write the unit also. So what will be the unit? The unit of molality will be moles per kg. So this is the answer. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and don't forget to subscribe on ikeda.com, and please do share with your friends too. Thank you.